Here comes the double champion,
the woman with all the gold.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing Evolution from New York, the Raw Women's Champion, the Surfer Amy Nikita Norton.
Winning a women's title in WWE already means you're at the top of the industry. So what does two titles indicate?
It means we're in the presence of an all-time great competitor.
Every day she holds both titles. Every time she successfully defends them, she is making her case as the GOAT of the women's division.
She has been absolutely dominant, and I think that dominance will continue tonight.
Showing the world titles that she has worked so hard to collect. One of the top names in women's independent wrestling, Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
And from Utah, Zoe Stark!
This is a tough, tough woman.
No doubt, Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division. Also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink, because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos, where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to explore the weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Kick gets caught. Clothesline.
Oh, God. Oh, man.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
She's feeling the hurt here.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Slam!
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
Stark can't stop this string of offense.
She has to rely on her instincts to turn things around.
Byron, is it possible to avert disaster in a matchup like this? Competing in WWE is grueling enough.
But when it's Extreme Rules and everything is legal, you are on a different level of combat.
Things break down very quickly when you're only limited by your own destructive musings.
Spinning sidewalk slam. And she's gained total control of this match.
She's unloading move after move.
Nice series of strikes. The old forearm smash combo. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Left into a German. Ooh.
Salt.
Springboard clothesline.
Got a grip. All the way. Single choke slam.
Zoe wobbling, looking vulnerable.
What a falling spear.
In dire straits.
Guess not.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
No!
Suicide dive! That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. No! Stark can't stop this string of offense.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Counter from Stark. But she still has to do more to get this fully in her favor. And another counter.
Right to the throat.
Has it hooked? It's time to hit the lights.
The W is well in hand.
That's gotta be it. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Everything's going against her now.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
Boom.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Wow. Bottom rope moonsault.
Could that be the table turner she so desperately needed?
Finds a counter from Stark. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh my gosh! Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf.
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic.
No.
Suicide dive!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Whip back into the ring. Oh, God.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Stark can't stop this string of offense. She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Ooh, look at her answering back. Pulled back into the hip toss. Great strength being shown here. She wants to put an end to things here.
Look out!
Suicide dive!
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one. Something to waylay her opponent with.
And it looks like she's got the sledgehammer. Can someone please take it away from her?
Everybody away is battling in this area. Could end in serious harm.
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
And what a burning lariat.
Looking for the victory.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all it.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Just battering their opponent.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Superstars. Sleeper hold cinch. There it is.
Shoulders down.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Into a backbreaker. Fantastic. Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of.
And she slides her back to the mat.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
Stark can't stop this string of offense. And you know now she must rethink her strategy.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Trouble to me.
Oh!
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
She's fighting hard and it is paying off.
Catapulting down on the opponent. Wow!
What a rope moonsault. That was unique.
To the outside.
This could get wild. She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? No count out as she takes this up to the floor.
And proving a bit slippery for them there. Sledgehammer can cause some serious damage. Zoe moves out of the way.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Finds a counter from Stark. Thrown back in under the ropes. Taking this one back to the ring now. No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
She's clutching a bat. What, is there a sporting goods store over there?
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Tossed into the corner.
She has no idea where she is right now.
What's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
You can almost see the gears turning in their head as they set up the table. She's in the ring now.
Perched up top.
Great counter. She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Not where you want to be right now. Oh, my God. The table's on fire.
This is insane. You can't do it.
This competitor now
on the middle rope. Looking for a suplex. Oh, look at the stall.
Two, three, four,
okay.
Five. My God.
There's got to be something wrong with you. Putting your opponent through a flaming table like that?
on. I still smell the burning.
String of offense.
Looks like she's having problems creating any of her own offense.
Spinebuster.
The stump puller. Leg snap. She heads out of the ring. An interesting strategy. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
It seems like she's looking to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
And back in the ring we go.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
Strikes and kicks and punches. Pretty incredible. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Ooh, ouch. Taking this to the...
Oh, no. Are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far. She's into the ring again.
No, I hate when they do this.
Look out!
Crashing through the table. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Counter from Stark.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Arm drag. Simple yet effective way to get out of a predicament.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Oh, they're back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention. Run right through with the spear.
Amazingly executed once more.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. It's over. She couldn't hang on.
Pin.
1, 2.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
She's sent back in under the ropes.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Stark can't stop this string of offense.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping out.
Legs caught.
nice string of offense.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Not enough.
Suicide dive. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Torturous knee.
Stark can't stop this string of offense.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
She's trying one more time.
What a rolling spear.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Sleeper hold cinch, tap out.
Quite ended.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
No good things come from a slip. That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Yeah, this is a great flurry she's putting together.
Oh, that hurt. That'll ring your bell.
Exclamation mark right there. That's gotta be it. There's two! An emphatic victory.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here is your winner, the Surfer Amy Nikita Norton.
This was as dominant a win.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
Oh, boom! Oh, my goodness.
Oh, ouch.
She wants to finish this.